Welcome at the wireless classroom, where you can gather information about wireless systems along with coding examples. If you think this video is helpful, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel, which helps me to produce more content. In today's video, I will explain the performance indicator called bit error rate. The bit error rate, or BER, is the number of bit errors per unit time and has the dimension seconds to the power of minus 1. The bit error ratio, which is also called BER, is the number of bit errors divided by the total number of transmitted bits. Thus, this is dimensionless. In other words, the bit error rate is the bit error ratio multiplied by the bit rate. In literature, these terms are often mixed up, especially because they have the same abbreviation. Consequently, we often talk about the bit error rate when we should talk about the bit error ratio. In our simulations, we actually simulate the bit error ratio to approximate the bit error probability. The bit error probability is the expected value of the bit error ratio. When infinitely many bits are transmitted, the bit error ratio becomes the bit error probability. For some cases, a calculation of the bit error probability, thus the bit error ratio, is possible. One example is the transmission of a BPSK modulated signal over an additive white Gaussian noise channel. This topic is discussed in another video and will be linked in the video description below. For complex systems, it might be impossible to calculate the BER analytically. Consequently, we use Monte Carlo simulations to determine the BER in order to get an approximation of the bit error probability. Let's have a look at an example for the bit error ratio. Let's transmit 10 bits over a wireless channel. On the receiver, we receive the 10 bits, however, one of the bits has an error. In order to calculate the bit error ratio, we divide the number of erroneous bits by the number of total bits and get a BER of 0.1. For the BPSK modulated signal over an AWN channel, the bit error ratio can be calculated as 1 over 2 times the error function of the square root of the SNR. In this figure, you can see the BER over SNR for the BPSK modulation. This simulation tries to prove the theoretical formula. As we can see, our simulation fits the theoretical formula pretty well. Note that the accuracy depends on the number of realizations. If we have an insufficient amount of realizations, we end up with a wrong representation. The code for the Python simulation will be linked in the video description below. This brings me to the end of this video and the performance indicator bit error ratio. Thank you for watching.